Ibrahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi ta'ala.
Alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. By the grace of Allah, we are honored, Islamic Help Tanzania, to inaugurate this well, this Sadaka Tunjaria, on your behalf. On your behalf, Nabila, Tamsila, Navida, Nargis, and Hassan. On your behalf, our brothers and sisters, we are inaugurating this beautiful water well. Here, this area, at Magoroto. But this well, mashallah, it is the Sadaka Tunjaria. May Allah accept your will, your niyat. May Allah give this sadaka to our late brothers and sisters who have passed away. Late Ghufran Ahmed Imtiaz, and late Shakila Ghufran Imtiaz, and late Uzma Ghufran. May Allah give nur, may Allah give barakah.
Amen.
May Allah accept this sadaka to them.
Amen.
And make this sadaka,
amen,
a nur in their qabr.
Amen.
May Allah give shahada in their qabr.
Amen.
May Allah also accept this sadaka tunjaria to, amen, our late who has passed away.
Amen.
If a person dies, anyone who dies, only three accounts are left open. Only three accounts. Everything we are living here in this world, and we are going there at the qabr in that life, that new life, and we will have there only three things. Sadaka Tunjaria, number one. This is the Sadaka Tunjaria. Ongoing Sadaka. This is the ongoing Sadaka. I don't know how many years, minimum, I've seen wells like this. More than 10, 20, 30, 50 years, they are operating. So, alhamdulillah, this is the best Sadaka which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was asked. The Prophet was asked by one Sahaba, which is the best sadaqa I can give to my mother who has passed away? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, give the sadaqa of drinking water. Just drinking water, a glass of drinking water, it is more precious. It is so heavy in Allah. It's so big reward to give the sadaqa of water. Now, you are not giving the glass of water. MashaAllah. You are giving buckets and buckets of water every day. Every day, inshallah, from this well, more than 5,000 liters, more than 2,000 to 3,000 to 5,000 liters from this well, water will get from here. MashaAllah, if it was not Ramadan, I could have tested this water. But alhamdulillah, as you can see, this water is white, pure, clear. وَجَعَلْنَا مِنَ الْمَاءِ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ حَيٍّ. The Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said, from the water, everything has got life. MashaAllah, we have opened on the very, very good days of Ramadan, alhamdulillah. This is the sadaqa which we are giving in these days. It is multiplied. It is multiplied, my dear brothers and sisters. All of the world, please try to give more. وَأَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَ أَحَدَكُمُ الْمَوْتِ. And give what that Allah has given to us. MashaAllah. What this verse, very good verse. وَأَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ. And give sadaqa from that which we have given to you. MashaAllah, you have given this sadaqa tunjaria. On this Ramadan we are opening today. And the rewards is abundantly. We will have a lot of thawab. 10, 70, 700 times and more than that. May Allah bless you. May Allah give forgiveness to our late who has passed away. Ghufran Ahmed, Shakila, and Imtiaz, and Uzma Ghufran. May Allah forgive them and give them Jannah. Shukran jazakum Allah khair. Allahumma taqabbal minna innaka tasami'un alim.
Amin.
Tub alayna innaka tatawwabur rahim.
Amin.
Allahumma innaka afuwwun karim.
Amin.
Tuhibbul afwa fa'fu 'anna.
Amin.
Rabbana ighfir lana wal ikhwanina alladhina sabaquna bil iman.
Amin.
Rabbana ighfir lana wal ladhina sabaquna bil iman.
Amin.
Allahumma ighfir lana wal mu'minina wal mu'minat.
Amin.
Wal muslimina wal muslimat.
Amin.
Al ahya'i minhum wal amwat.
Amin.
Bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin.
Amin.
Allahumma rabbana la tuzigh qulubana
ba'da
idh hadaytana
wa hab lana
min ladunka rahma.
Amin.
إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم ربنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون والسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين بارك الله فيكم we'll meet in Jannah you and your parents inshallah please make this wasila make this well as a bridge while you are praying you are making dua in this holy Ramadan please the family of late Ghufran Ahmed Imtiaz and Shakila Ghufran please Nabila Tamsila Navida Nargis and Hassan in the Quran you can use this as a bridge to make your dua through this well takbir